Hey there, scientists. It's Justin again. Thank goodness you're here. I have been on an epic journey to an alien planet, and I finally arrived. My job here is to use my senses to make observations about this strange new world. Observation is a big new word, but it means something very simple. When you observe something, it means you're using your senses to notice or pay attention to something. When we observe, we're like detectives or space explorers, using our senses to learn about the world around us. But what can we observe here? And how exactly do we use our senses to make observations? Let's find out. Come on. Wow. This planet is so different from Earth. I am already seeing, hearing, smelling, and feeling new things. Remember, our job here is to make observations and learn about this strange new planet. When we make observations, we use our senses to pay close attention to the world around us. Let's see what we can find. Oh. Do you hear that? I think I hear an animal. There it is. I can observe with my sense of sight that this animal has three eyes. It also looks like this animal has feet and fins. It's even eating what looks like a plant. I've never seen a plant like that before. Let's get a closer look and make some observations about this space plant while we're here. But I think we'd better find a different one to observe. That animal seems really hungry. Whoa. Now that we're closer, I can observe so many things about this plant. As scientists, we want to be able to record or write down our observations so that we can share them with other scientists. Before we get started, pause the video and take out your recording sheet so that you can record observations with me. Okay. The first thing I'm observing is the unique color and shape of this plant. Write this down in the sight section. Pink and blue stems with round bubbles at the top. That's what I observed with my sense of sight. What other senses could we use to observe this plant? Yeah, smell. I know you can't smell this with me, but this plant smells exactly like bubblegum. That's so interesting. Write this down in the smell section. Smells like bubblegum. Even though this plant smells delicious, I know that it would not be safe to use my sense of taste to observe this new plant that I know almost nothing about. So let's move on to hearing. Do you hear that? This plant is making quiet popping sounds. I wonder why it's making that noise. Go ahead and write that observation down. Makes a quiet popping sound. For my last observation, I'm going to use my sense of touch to learn about this plant. I need to be extra careful here though, because the bubble on this plant looks very delicate. Let's see what the bottom of the plant feels like. Ooh, it feels cold and slimy. I wonder why the plant is cold when the air is so warm. Let's write down our final observation. Feels cold and slimy. The scientists back on Earth are going to learn so much from these observations. Let's return to the spaceship. I have one more thing I need your help with. Whew. Learning about alien planets is a lot of work. I want to ask your help with one more thing, though. I saw a really interesting animal, but it flew away before I could make any observations. The great news is that I took a photo. Check it out. Can you make some observations about this strange animal? When you're ready with your recording sheet, Go ahead and pause the video here and record your observations of this animal in the photo. Since it's only a photo, you likely won't be able to use all of your senses, and that's okay. Press play when you're all done. Happy observing. Great observing, scientist. You have been so helpful today. We used our senses to pay attention to the world around us, and now I have so many observations to share with the scientists back on Earth. As scientists, you can use your senses to make observations and learn about everything in the world around you. You don't even have to go to a new planet. Look around your bedroom, your backyard, and even your kitchen. There are new and interesting things to observe everywhere you go. You can use your observation recording sheet to help you practice recording what your senses observe and share what you find with others. Thanks for your help today, scientist. Remember, science is all around us. See you next time. Hey.